Tested.
Well, there is a timeout called with 1:56 left in the